Hello everyone. So Friday, and next my video. So the first I wanted to show you that my project, what I will make on, you will saw on previous video, and actually I don't know what this is. Wall hanging or some decorate element, but I will make it. And on previous video you will saw how I made it. So I just off camera made this puzzle piece. And you will saw I used bottle cap. I used actually this beads. It's plastic beads, and I found two different children bracelet. So I will made. I will use this bracelet, deconstruct this bracelet, and use to my. This decorative, I don't know what, like decoration. So you will saw on this and this. I will use small small pink, lightly pink. Beads, plastic beads, and on this I wanted made different. I will use pink, darkness blue, and lightness blue beads. So these beads look like this. Have three. So this is my. And what I connect else, flower, pink flower, and this yellow dots, plastic dots I found it also, and two leaves. So this how it's turned out, this how it looks my that small project. I hope you will see better now, and I hope this inspired also you made something like. And talking about foil hat, I will found another foil on wood and made this bird. So this is foil. Foil I covered white layer of napkin. Actually this layer, second layer, was not white but pink, so my birds was little bit pink. And I will used brown and orange marker. So this is it. And gold glitter glue. So, and if I will found another foil, I will show you how easy way, how made on easy way another form from aluminium foil. So this birds also was easy to make, and you will see that I will make. And by the way, this my hat and my birds I only glue with this white layer of napkin. Not used tape. any tape, only white layer of napkin, and it's great to mate it. So this is it. And on this video, something different. So who watch all video from CHH winter on this year? Remember that Diane weekly present on this year her new art journal book, and on this art journal book Diane include watercolor paper, craft paper, burlap, and canvas. And I will think when and this video I will saw on Erin Reed channel. So Erin, thank you again for that video. And when I will saw that journal Diane Weekly, I will think it was possible to make. So that it was possible to make come to me only now, because on yesterday morning I will found this children fabric case. So it's have two part, this and this. Two parts, this and this, and I will think that this case was great cover to make this journal. And journal Diane, as I remember, have three signature, so I wanted also made on my this journal three signature, but I also want include on this to made page include to this journal. I wanted something else, so I wanted the first made it like a junkie art book. So what I will wanted to include on this journal like a page, I wanted to put jeans, I wanted put mixed media paper, I wanted put on this journal American and Ukrainian watercolor paper. I wanted to put on this journal some brown back paper. Maybe some map, maybe some I will have paper like this with the, so some plan. You will saw how many I will have. So maybe this paper I wanted put. Maybe some map. This is my town old map. Maybe that. Maybe something else. I don't know. But I wanted to. I wanted to make something like art how I tell art junk book. So on this video I wanted to show you how I removed this case. And of course, I don't know when, but I promise that I will show you how it's turned out. So I used my craft knife. And maybe scissors. So this is not exactly craft video, but from that series what I will found, I show you this part of case. And if you will have some case, you will try also made cover, because especially big this case, because from fabric, for example, journal or journal what people the last time made many. I will so many video about this. So this is great. And by the way, I don't know actually that I will use this journal or not, or only made it, or maybe maybe sent to some person, this journal. I don't know yet what was possible to me, but I wanted just made it. So you will saw how I removed this my case. So okay, maybe not. Now it's okay. So now it's look like this. Maybe this I don't know. Actually, also don't need, because inside I will glue some another fabric, so it's okay. And I must remove this hand How cold this I don't know, so also I will just made this boom. So if you wanted, actually it's not about this cover, but if you wanted remove it, something, it's easily to make. So this is now okay. So this is my the first study not ready, maybe I will remove this else also. Maybe not. Okay. So this is actually the base to my cover, and what I wanted made, I wanted the first, just sew it again on this part, sew it on hand. I wanted also maybe I will make this again. Just cut this, because you will saw how it's inside. Because on this inside, like on this part, I wanted to glue some cardstock, that this part was stronger. After I will sew it on this, and I planned made three signature. So the first what I wanted made this. After I will maybe glue on this part some another fabric, and then connect my signature with this journal. So again, when I will make this journal, I will show you what paper I will use and how it's turned out. So okay, this video, how you understand, was about nothing. So thanks again who watch, who comment. And I hope if you will have this sort of case, you will try made also to yourself this journal. So, okay, again, on this video is all. Thank you, and to the next video. Bye.